smile.
Will Kylo survive?
Yeah, Rey is the chosen one, and that's just the way it is. Okay, shut up.
I hate this trilogy.
George said that about my movie? That's not like him.
I wish JJ would drown.
Would you like to say anything to the fans before they watch The Rise of Skywalker?
Yeah. Well, the fans are amazing, okay? But Disney's backstabbing warts. You know what I'm saying, right?
You probably shouldn't say that.
Well, at this point, I really don't care.
What do you think Mando would like to kiss?
I guess Falcon spaceship, and I guess choose Ma.
You're in this movie.
Oh?
Yeah.
What?
Sorry, I had to.
But Han died in the first movie.
Don't worry about it, my friend. We just need to milk this franchise dry. And that's where you come in, all right? Don't worry. I'll pay you. Okay?
All right.
Don't worry about Master Luke. I'm sure he'll be all right.
You know what, Ray? Get lost.
Yes, okay. Next question. The Resistance wouldn't exist if it wasn't for Rosie.
I thought Luke saved the Resistance.
Luke sucks. Forget him. He's got nothing against Rosie. So what's up?
Do you regret selling Star Wars?
Yeah, I do.
Rey doesn't need art because she's amazing and she's a white woman. How impressive is that?
Rian Johnson, don't come back. I mean it. You'll never work on Star Wars.
All right, after this, look for me online because I'm gonna spoil the beans about what's been going on.
Can you give us any spoilers about The Rise of Skywalker?
I would love to. In fact, let's have fun.
I haven't seen the movie.
Kylo dies.
Wow.
Rey is Emperor Palpatine's granddaughter, but she decides to go by Skywalker at the end.
Okay, that's enough.
And Rey builds herself a yellow lightsaber. Rey has healing powers. Rey kills the Emperor. I guess not. My boy Anakin. Well, you want to know the good news? This isn't canon.